Hey everyone, welcome to episode 5 of my Disney Pixar Cars Mirror National series. In this episode, we use Every Race as Ramon, which was pretty fun. And Ramon has good handling, acceleration, and stability. So, alright, next character reason is Blue, which she has same as speed. Seems handling as Ramon. A little acceleration and higher stability. So let's use her.
Stand with me, baby! Woohoo!
Alright, here we are at Bear Spring Circuit. Alright. Hey. Yeah, Flood is not too bad. Oh. Man, come on.
Hey, here we go, baby.
All right.
Hey, here we go, baby. Woo! Hey, here we go, baby.
All right. Oh yeah, I'd say the same thing for a day flow.
Here we go!
That's, that voice clip's also... It's also heard from the DS version. Just wanted to point that out. Okay. And also, I played my Hot Wheels Watch DX Instrument Old Car series. Hope y'all like that series. Finished watching that series, go right ahead. Alright. I'm just gonna, each day I just upload an episode of this, and then an episode of my ATV Off Fairy 2 walkthrough, until... Oh no, has my batteries run out? They ran out. Alright. Hold on a second, guys, I'll be right back to get more batteries. Okay, I'm back. Alright. Got some more batteries. Let's continue on the race. Or finish off the first race. Which is Race Ring Circuit. Red doesn't even appear in this game. Okay. Yep. Red Fire Track. Yeah, he doesn't make an appearance in this game. Not even in the first one either. Which I thought that was weird. And anyways, wow. So far ahead from Sarge, Ramon, Giovanni, and Koji. Which he got pretty far behind from Giovanni. Yep, new record. 20.31 seconds, that's definitely a record. Alright, meet you guys at Fillmore's Nature Preserve. Alright, here we are at Fillmore's Nature Preserve. Flowing her blonde and light green paint job. Guess that's what you call it. Whoa. Whoa. Woo-hoo!
Woo!
controller?
Okay, I'm having some technical difficulties right here with the controller. It keeps turning off on me. What? You kidding me? Oh my goodness. Am I really having some technical difficulties right here? My controller keeps turning off on me. What the heck? Okay, hold on a minute. Okay, I'm back. After another interruption. Okay. I don't know why my bear is just running out extremely quick. I charge him every time I finish using the X-Men controls. I don't know why they're out. I think they're getting old. Maybe that might be why. Which I didn't think they could do that. Okay, I got some. Got some berries that are not chargeable, but they're brand new, so they should last. That far ahead. I think I heard the competitor response. I can't make a big jump over there. L shortcut. The bridge area. Yeah, I think I heard them.
And that's what you call fast and fabulous.
Alright, there we go, and man. Pretty far ahead from Lime McQueen. And second. And sorry, third is Luigi, fourth Grimman, last is Sarge. Wow. Sorry. Oh, there's a new record. 3:04:45 for Gus's race time here. Alright, meet you guys at North Wales Butte. Alright, here we are at North Wales Butte for our next race. Wasn't paying attention. Whoa. Oh, my goodness. Woo. Tornadoes. Okay. Okay. Come on. Alright, back to the... Let's just, get for this race, if I need any trouble. Whoa. Whoa. How did they... Oh. That's one of those tornadoes. Okay. More left to go. 94 seconds is my time in that right there. In that race. Bridge. Alright. Oh yeah, that's what I get for not paying attention. Under 90 seconds, wow. Alright, there we go. That's another race down. And let's see, there's our competitors. And, yep, they all finished about 5 minutes. We finished under 5 minutes. Alright, meet you guys at in Orbitville Airport. Alright, so here we are at Orbitville Airport. Excuse me. Sneezes. Oh no. Alright, well. Well, that was unfortunate. Thank you. right? First game. Come on. Start crashing. Right. Left of the... next to the ramp. Like we did in the first lap. And second place is Lime McQueen, third is Fillmore, fourth is Sarge, and last is Mayor, who got pretty far behind from Sarge and Fillmore. Alright, there we go. Let's proceed to Inside the Turkey. Alright, here we are at Inside the Turkey. And then Miss Flo and her peach paint job, and yeah, I forgot to mention about the paint jobs in these the past few races. I just realized that. Yeah, race, you don't want to boost too much. Oh. Oh. Oh my goodness. I know it's okay to boost. Here, the shortcut. You don't want to boost too much there. I'm just good, just don't boost at all. Yeah, I can't get a very big lead on very hard difficulty in this track.
Hey, here we go, baby!
Saturday, September 30th, and, which is the last day of Saturday. I'm sorry, the last day of September, what am I saying? And it's 1:32 in the morning I'm recording this.
Yeah.
we're like freaking seconds ahead of Luigi. Okay. All right, one more lap to go. At this track, let's flow. Oh my goodness. Why is Flo all of a sudden just sideways? All of a sudden, for a long period, for just a few seconds. Now, can I keep hitting that rock? On the left, right here, back there. Alright. Let me just take the shortcut like I always do. I like taking the shortcut because it's much faster. Pretty used to this shortcut. Alright.
Hey, here we go, baby.
Woo! Yeah. I know I hear someone in the background. Wait, somebody. Yeah. A lot behind all of a sudden.
Well, you still got it going on under the hood.
Let me see. Okay, I don't know. I saw someone getting a lot behind. But okay, whatever. He won. And Luigi for the Islam McQueen. Fourth is Koji and last is Ramon, who got pretty far behind from Koji. Hey, they're both in their green paint job, which that's interesting. Alright, moving on to Rust Bucket Grand Prix. Alright, here we are at Rust Bucket Grand Prix. The sixth main road race in the game. And I'm in flowing her bright or dark purple.
Here we go.
Well, or that bright paint job. Bright purple paint job. There we go.
Hey, here we go, baby.
A few races ago, we were in flowing her light purple paint job. Episodes, find out whenever I upload them.
Here we go. Come on,
Flo. Oh. Excuse me. Here, my fro. sharp hit. My god, he's good. Seconds ahead of Sarge. Wow. Just wow. That's a pretty big lead. Alright. Curtis Koji. Corpus Doc. And whoa, I have to remember that I got so far behind from Doc Hudson. Alright. Once again, their new record. Fastest race for 3 minutes, 20.97 seconds. Good record. Alright. Meet you guys at Wheelwell Circuit. Alright, here we are at Wheelwell Circuit. And we've got Giovanni and Luigi, which are both yellow. And Emma. There's one more character in here. Whoever it is. Oh, I forgot. Can't really boost here when you're trying to take this path. Okay, it's not missed here. Because really, it'll crash. Oh, Fillmore. Okay. Random. That's pretty random.
Woo!
Come on, stretch here, and...
Hey! Somebody get me on a runway!
A runway, again. Okay. Good. That's a very random voice clip. Okay. Okay, yeah, 40 seconds ahead. That was crazy. From Luigi. Second is Emma. Third, Giovanni. And last is Thor. Okay, what happened to them? They might have got stuck for a while. I can see they're so far behind from Emma. Alright, moving on to the upper mine. Okay. Here we are at the upper mine. The next race, and oh hey, we got three characters in here that's has a blue paint job. Got me. There in his racing blue paint job, whatever you call it. And Hux in his regular paint job. And we got Fillmore and Luigi. Which they have no paint jobs whatsoever. Just say that's pretty odd. There's three characters have no paint jobs. Which we'll be playing as them in the next three episodes of this series. Just want to point that out. Oh. I just forget the tilt in your direction all of a sudden. I don't know what caused that. I just got through handling it. I don't know. Oh. I was thinking I was gonna hit that minecart. But no, I hit it anyways. Oopsie daisy. All of a sudden. Okay, that was weird. That really was. It's weird that just randomly happened. That's the usual record here. Woo! Almost hit my cart. Building, whatever. All right. Curious Hours.
Somebody get me on a runway.
Okay, what's with her saying that voice clip 2 times in a row? Hearing that like 3 times already. Alright. There you go. Beat Luigi versus Fillmore. Whoa, what happened to Mayor and Doc Hudson? That's like 20 seconds behind Fillmore. Alright. 90 lap record for a minute 34.35 seconds. Okay. New record. Let's move on to Canyon Run, the last race. Alright, here we are. Canyon Run for our last race in this episode. And Racing blowing her paint job. Okay, keep forgetting that. Well, you'll already notice the paint job. I don't think I really need to say every time and what. Okay, awesome. Awesome, I managed to get up here. I slide up there for a second. It's awesome I could do that. Alright. Oh, my goodness. Not like when that happens. Come on. Okay. I managed to take a shortcut. That was a close one. I just always take shortcuts because just to make the video a little shorter. All right.
much here.
Okay, well,
in a few seconds here, actually. Back in the Telfer Pass area. But you can only access, you can only go here. You're only stuck in here in the hub world in this game. Alright. Okay, sorry if you hear my text. Alright, there we go. Everything's head for an auto. We got just 5 minutes. Bird is mayor. Jessica's behind auto. And, alright. She's behind. Bill Morant. What? How did Luigi get so far behind? A minute? And 12 seconds behind from Fillmore. Whoa. Oh, hey, his best lap time was 3 minutes, 3 seconds. That's crazy. Okay. Alright, now let's conclude this episode. Okay, next time in this series, our next character will be Sarge. And yeah, he has some paint jobs, so I won't be choosing paint jobs this time. So, like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Peace out. See you guys later. Alligators. Goodbye, everyone.